the 31st, I will be 1 year post-relapsing. So on today, which is the 24th of May, I decided to go ahead and do my big chop since I only had a week left. And I want to do it on the first quarter of this month because tomorrow will be the full moon. So I decided to go ahead and do it on the last day of the first quarter. I know you guys probably don't understand what I'm talking about, but it's different signs of the moon when you're supposed to cut your hair. I learned this from a young lady from Brazil, and I will explain that to you guys later. So I'm going to go ahead and get started. I've already started on one side of my hair, and this is what it's looking like. It's kind of drying out a little bit. I co-washed and detangled well, so I'm going to go ahead and get started. Because it gives me a better view of what I'm doing. It kind of defines my curls a little bit, and from my natural hair and my relaxed hair at that demarcation line. So I'm going to get started. And I'm not using a comb or anything. And I definitely will go back and trim some of the parts where I miss some of the relaxed hair. And I probably would do that off camera. Here with just a little bit of olive oil. Let's see, still have some ends here.